All right, this is Nick Unnerved, and we are back in Robin Hood Sherwood Builders. It's a fun game so far. I really like it. One thing we need to do is... Okay, we need to craft ourselves a bit more arrows here real quick. And then we're going to travel down here and then come up this way and try to save this. And then maybe go in here and kill some guys, clear this camp again, get some of our, maybe we'll get some of our gold back that we need. We need to eat. I have quite a bit of food. I think we need to put some food in the people's chest too. In the community chest over here. All right. Let's get going. We're gonna come down here. Alright, let's see. We're gonna go up this way and see what's going on with this. Oh, that's in the other... Thank you.
Haven't saved an artist from an execution yet.
Some artists, I'm far from Master Hugo, Simon, or the like, but I enjoy combining hues and forms on the graceful canvas of a house wall.
Yes, it sounds like a pleasant occupation.
Indeed, but there's no coming back to my home of Conisbro. They'll be looking for me, no doubt. Please take this key. I stashed all my savings in my home.
Thank you. There's no need.
But there is.
Very well. But how will I recognize your home?
By the flowers.
Go do that yet. We're gonna keep going. Let's do 9. Let's go over here and see what this is. Just another travel point. We need some sandstone, I believe, for something, so. for... And we'll continue on this way. I think these guys are back, yep.
Yeah.
It's like 300 something a piece, so we need to get some more. Let's go take a look at this while we're here. That's cool. That's pretty easy. Yeah. Take your freaking gold. All right, let's try to get a little, let's some deer meat and stuff. Here's our hunting blind. Oh, we got a pretty good amount of doe meat. We can give that to the villagers. Well, here's some more dudes we can kill. Of course, they're not going to have nothing in their stuff because we already looted them.
How's your day, sir?
All right. So we need to figure out what we need for those healing potions, which are... Okay, so that's a poison relief. Okay. These let you do... the RO potions. So it takes a lot of... Okay, so let's craft one of these to see if it... Does it give us our empty bottle back? No. Okay, what's Yaro? What's Yaro look like? All right, let's go out here in the field and see if we can figure out which one Yaro is. Okay, so is it moss? Yarrow. Oh, okay. All right, so it's one of the flowers. How many skill points do we got? 8. Let's go over here. Let's pick a couple of skill points from this. Make these. We gotta up our we'll train this. So it takes 12 beech and a rope. We'll worry about that later. So we know what we're getting here. Now let's go ahead and sleep off the night, and we're gonna call it on this episode. We gotta figure out what we got to figure out a few things here. So in the next episode, I think we're going to, I'm going to do a little off camera work here and try to gather up some stuff so we can make a better bow. And whatnot. We can make some copper arrows. I'll make a bunch, I can make a bunch of that. That'll up our damage quite a bit. And, we'll see. We did get, 1,400 coins. So let's go over here to the tanning rack. Let's see here. So this requires doe leather. All right, so doe leather. We got a bit of that, so let's make as much of this as we can. So we can at least get a little bit of gear. Send that to storage. So this. All right, we can make that. All right. Strike the trousers. Oh, we need more dull leather. Three hard. Well, at least, armor 4. Oh, this has no armor in it. So this gives us, this is giving us damage reduction. And bonus full set. Level 1 all around slow motion costs 20%. Full set. Maximum energy level visibility. Okay, we'll wait on that. So let's see. We'll save that in our chest. And work on getting a set. But like I was saying, off camera, I'm going to go and figure out how to do some stuff here, or find the stuff we need to make some more potions. I'll get us a new bow made and all that kind of stuff, copper arrows, whatnot, get our damage increase, and then we'll start working on getting more of these quests. Our reputation's almost there. So we do a couple more quests, we'll have the next reputation, and we'll be able to, you know, whatever that does for us, I guess unlocks more stuff further out. But we have got to do a little bit and get our bow and our weapons up better and stuff like that. So this is Nick Unnerved. If you like the videos, please like and subscribe and all the good stuff. And we'll see you next one.